Pueblo police are looking for a three-year-old who they believe is with her mom, who does not have custody of her. Skylar Carroll was last seen by her grandmother yesterday. The girl's mom was identified by police as Monica Paradise. They may be in Colorado Springs. Call police right away if you know where they are.